Anyways, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Melanie here. If you have 1 second, please hit the subscribe below if you want to see more of my videos. Today's video is going to be a shopping haul of everything I got at Timberline Lodge while I was there with my family. Here is the bag with all the goodies I'm about to show you guys. The first item, as you guys can tell, is this shirt. It's this shirt. It's a shirt. It says Timberline Lodge, but I love the back of it. It's so cute. To be honest, I don't really like green. I really don't. If y'all remember, if y'all watch my Halloween videos, I wore this really cringy green Starbucks costume and I felt so ugly in it. So your girl does not like green. There are very exceptions of why I will wear green. I have this cute green emerald dress sometimes I'll wear, and then this shirt is green, but it's very subtle green. So yeah, I basically like greens that are like very subtle and not like pop, like wow. Green's not my color. Like, I just don't look good with green. Anyways, the next thing I'm going to show you guys is this cute little token. Basically, it says Mount Hood, Oregon. And on the back, it says Mount Hood, Oregon with the elevation. This is just a cute little souvenir and is so cool, and I like love it. So actually, what was really cool with the shirt is that it came with a Timberline Lodge sticker, which was so cool because their stickers are like $5, but this was $22 on top of the shirt because it came with it. That's such a steal. So yeah, I'm in love. All right, for you guys that watched my Timberline vlog, I clearly showed you guys these two things. First, we'll talk about this hat. Isn't this hat like so cute? Yeah, okay. Anyways, that's the hat. Oh, I gotta fix my hair now. And then this candle, guys, oh my gosh. So it says Mount Hood, Oregon, and it's Strawberry Mountain. Oh my gosh, guys, it literally smells like, you know those strawberry car fresheners? Yeah, it smells like that. I'm gonna use it tonight. I haven't used it yet because I wanted to show you guys what this looks like. So yeah, but I'm using it tonight. Your girl is using it tonight. Yes, yes. All right, so your girl loves keychains. This is a gold Mount Hood, Oregon keychain. It's just like so cute. I love little souvenirs like this. And yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna put it on yet. I always use my keychains for like wallets and stuff like that. Oh, maybe a purse. I don't know yet, but it's just so cute. When I travel soon, I like wanna bring it with me. I just love my home. Love my Oregon. Okay, actually real quick, I do wanna say I'm doing this haul a little bit differently. I am standing up in this video, doing a different angle. Do you guys like this type of way? I don't know. I just wanted to do something different. Also, I'm going to have another shopping haul video, which will be things I shopped at the mall post-quarantine. I'm going to be doing this way too, so let me know if you guys like it. Oh wait, I'm disabling my comments. Well, if you're close with me, let me know if you like it. Okay, alright, I'm going to continue on with the last item I got. The last one. Okay, let's get into it. Raven! Look at this little raven bird. It's black. It's like so cute. It's just a stuffed animal, but it's so cute. Actually, a quick little backstory about this little raven guy. Getting him was so fascinating. The worker at Timberline talked about how back in the day, ravens actually used to fly all over the Timberline Lodge and Mount Hood to make sure like everyone was safe. So they just like protect that area because that's like their area. So I thought the history of the raven was really cool. Anyways, that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, Mel's Nation. Stay safe, and I love you all so much. Mwah.